The relationship between Tash and Yas is central to the play. They're really, really good friends. In this scene, Yas discovers for the first time that Tash has been harming herself, and she's horrified. And she really doesn't know what to do because she's just promised not to tell anyone. And that promise, it really means a lot to her. But then suddenly she's struck with the importance and the seriousness of the situation. And so she's left really not knowing what to do.